We have seen the negative impact of drought, of floods, of veld fires, desertification, and we realize that climate change has a huge impact on food security. Our ambition is to have a unified approach, to come out with one voice, to have an African voice. We cannot have a voice as South Africa alone. And when we leave that meeting, our message has to be that we want climate smart agriculture, which will be very sensitive towards food security, mitigation and adaptation.